Chick, what are you doing right now?
Calibrating stick drift. This controller had a little bit of drift on it, so I got my
craftsman screwdriver. I don't know if that's how we calibrate.
Around circles, and then you got to do the right one. And now, when I plug it in gamepad tester, it's going to be perfect. No stick drift. It's perfect. So that's how you do it.